High when you have one of the best goalies in the world. Each of these teams do. Andrei Vasilevsky, the league leader in wins each of the last 5 years for Tampa Bay. Igor Shesterkin for New York emerged last year.
Andrei Vasilevsky, you mentioned the win total. 5 straight years he's led the league. 39 last year. Over the last 5 years, he's played 33 more games than anybody else, including the playoffs. Wear and tear could be an issue. Vezina Trophy winner. Jan Ruda and no Ryan McDonough on defense this year for Tampa Bay. They're both gone. Foot puts it on net. Put it in. Adam Fox got knocked down. Now Killorn put it right on net. Picked up by Shesterkin.
Patron through.
Gerard Gallant said before the game he doesn't put a lot of stock in what happens in the preseason. Mika Zibanejad has the first shot on net with the New York Rangers. Here's Reeves. Third in the league in hits last year, and he goes right into Myers behind the net. Full season a year ago. Has it back from Kako. Couldn't get it through Chernin. Back of the line, Miller's drive. Blocked off by Hagel. Kaprasov played in Russia last year after he appeared in 20 games 2 years ago for the Rangers. Here's Lindgren off the stick.
Hoping can give him a little bit of offense as Vitaly Kravtsev as he gets back in the Ranger lineup. He gets shoved into the boards and squeezed out of the play by Victor Hedman. Just a second.
Put a lot of stock in what happens in the preseason. Mika's managing it. Has the future on a nice cross-ice pass. Brain point. His shot right on net. Deep. Locked off by the New York Rangers. Made the team in the preseason on a tryout basis. And a shot deflected over the net as part of an all-new defense pair. Through the defense pairing with James Flurry. Trying to rebound there for Brandon Hagel.
Your end of the ice. First, we're going to get a look at the breakout to Braden Point, and now that challenges Shesterkin out on top of the crease. Pad save, right pad save, and then Nick Paul is going to drive the net. Turned aside by Shesterkin again at the other end.
Mammoth defenseman at 6'6", 240 pounds, trying to get back in position. It's Kako by himself, backhanded off the side of the net. Goodrow kept it in. Batted down and snapped right on by Philip Hedel. And
Miller shoved him over.
Some open ice and a line change and a shot right on. Rebound by Zibanejad. He's centered and it's still free. Free with Trouba. At the line, Miller couldn't keep it in. Now Ross Colton took it away from his fellow number 79. Miller lost a stick. Colton shot right on net. Top of the slot. Now it's Chris Kreider. Kreider cross ice for a long timer, blocked by Chernak.
Rangers from east to west. Kreider to Kako, who's had a terrific start to this game. Up on the top line with Zibanejad and Kreider. The one timer, now the protection of the puck against Chernak.
One timer in the right circle. Fox. Trocheck. This shot. Squeezed by Vasilevsky.
Versus Vinny Trocheck. Watch Trocheck step high into the slot. Tampa can't cover him. Clean shot into Vasilevsky for the stop.
Fox with a minute to go on the power play. Panarin walks down low and centers it for Kreider. Denied at point blank range.
They move all over the zone, and then you've got Chris Kreider standing on the doorstep as good as anyone. 26 power play goals from an average of 9 feet last year. That pass is perfect from Panarin. And look at Vasilevsky, 6'5", spread as far as he can to make his second.
During that power play for New York, they had some good chances. Here's Stamkos. Steven Stamkos put it on, right pad save. Follow up by Kucherov. Jammed the brakes on as Miller approached. Now back of the line, Hedman. They set up a 1-3-1. Kucherov had it glove down immediately. On this opening night, Tickley flashing out those pads. Still hungry, shorthanded. Zibanejad scores!
Over at the bench, this puck is laid up by Adam Fox. Lafreniere stays onside at the blue line. That was close. But Zibanejad freezes Vasilevsky, gets around the poke check. And it's in the back of the net with a gorgeous finish from Mika Zibanejad, who explodes.
Now Jimmy Vesey the Harvard man, Trouba. His shot right on, rebound there for a moment with Hedl right at the top of the crease. And now Panarin turned it over to Hagel. Trying to get it to the backhand, and long stick of Miller puts it away. Here's a penalty coming here.
Panarin, and as he goes across the slot, there's the tripping penalty on Keandre Miller. And then as the play continues, you're going to see Barkley Goodrow get his shoulder directly up into the face of
Point. Back for Kucherov. Still a minute and a half on the two-man advantage. Stamkos, a one-timer off the backboard. 10 seconds. Remaining on the two-man advantage. Stamkos scores! One-timer off the send-off from Kucherov.
Point gets down nice and low underneath the stick, and newcomer Ryan Carpenter. He wins the draw to Kucherov, who takes it a strike.
On the 5-on-4 power play. Hedman with lots of room. He lets one fly off Shesterkin into the corner. Hagel drew the two penalties. Problem at the line. Sergachev lost it. Here's Panarin to the line. Stopped by Vasilevsky. Forecheck. Knocked down up high, then taken away by Paul. Trying to break in shorthanded. As Kalorn with him. Fox the defender. The pass didn't connect with Kalorn. Fourth in the league. Ranger record for a forward. Trocheck down low. Put it up. Forever.
Chris Kreider hanging his head again. He had a great chance in the first period that Vasilevsky robbed him on. Vasilevsky gets him again here. Two cracks at it. The first one hits the defenseman's foot. And, or rather, the stick of Sergachev. And it's a rebound comes by. Kreider stays right on it. Vasilevsky's
penalty coming up against Tampa Bay. Shesterkin is out. Extra attackers on. Lafreniere put it on net. Off the chest up for the entire New York power play. One-timer. Savannah and let rip again. North American puck drop tonight. Trouba put it on net. Through a crowd with Lafreniere camped out in front. Four goals to Pittsburgh. 2-3-1 start. There's a takeaway. And Trocheck put it right on the tape of Angeles Kings. Vizi put it right on net. Pass saved by Vasilevsky. Stamkos. Vizi got in the way. Vizi's a good penalty killer. Hedman lumped out of the air by Shesterkin. New York back at full strength. We've played 5 minutes.
He's going to try and move his stick around Barkley Goodrow. And yeah, I don't know if he gets much of them there at all. Oh, it's right there. It's the backside.
Of Tampa Bay. 0-for-3 tonight on the power play. Shots 13. Here's a big job. He scores.
Draw. They keep the puck in the zone. And when Kalorn loses his stick, he can't deny that cross-seam pass. That puck goes right by Alex Kalorn. You see him with no stick. The one-timer beats Vasilevsky over the blocker. It's Zibanejad, a power play goal, a shorthanded goal. The Rangers lead 2-1 on opening night.
And Mika Zibanejad picking up right where he left off last season. Dirty, and then Trocheck. Good pressure after taking the lead by New York. Panarin for Lafreniere right into the midsection of Vasilevsky, who's just
green.
Excellent seasons together.
Here comes New York. You see him with no
stick. Picking up right where he left off last season. Centering pass. Shot. Snap right into the midsection.
So envious of the way these players can handle the puck, take it out of a bad spot and make a play out of it. Kucherov takes a spinning puck behind the net, handles it with kid gloves, and just slides this past the Stamkos, goes off a cycle, move the puck out of the zone. That's going to be the question for the talented newcomers.
Here they come again. It brings up with Zibanejad. Back to the line, Lindgren. Tipped in by Barkley Goodrow.
This play's going to start with Ryan Carpenter behind the net. Watch him corral this puck now. He's got room from Philly Flyers. That allows the puck to go back to the point. And when they don't close tight enough on Ryan Lindgren, the shot's able to be made and tipped away. That's a good play on the board. Initially by Carpenter.
Ooh, we got deflected up over the net. And here's a penalty coming up. Turned it. As Hergachev and Paul, the power play unit for John Cooper. Down to 6:20 to go on opening night. Perry, put it on net. Here's Hayden Fleury. Nice pass for Hagel. Didn't get a lot on it. It might have
to stay there to poke the puck away.
Crowd chanting Igor's better. Here's Sochek. Circles the net. Try the wraparound. On for Tampa Bay. Desperate need of a goal. Down by two. A minute 50 to go. Killorn has it. One-timer by Perry. It was not a rocket.
For the goaltender, now he's at the top of the crease, and the Killorn pass is perfect for him, but it's a clean look, and Shesterkin hasn't missed much tonight. Only the one-timer by Steven Stamkos on the 5-on-3 power play. 107 seconds.
Kucherov softly through for points. Surrounded. Zibanejad just missed. He hit the post.
World standing there. Now he's got a shot at the empty net from about 150 feet.
Wow.
That's close.
And the New York Rangers win on opening night. Picking up right where he left off last year. Looking very much like the best goaltender in the world in front of one of the all-time greats, Henrik Lundqvist.